I'm frequently asked about the use of sugar-free candy or sugar substitutes such as Splenda. Does this increase your risk of developing diabetes? And the answer is no. It's the glucose that actually increases diabetes, not sugar-free candy or other types of sugar-free supplements.